When I was doing my master's degree at IIT Delhi, one of the professors they hired came from University of Rochester. He was a student, Emil Wolf. And I took his class and I liked what he told me about optics, what was going on in those days. It was the days when nonlinear optics was just becoming very popular. And I decided to follow that path.